A Birmingham woman is charged with the death of a 5-year-old boy. 29-year-old Rickkia Allen is charged with capital murder and the death of Tenarius Moore Jr. Investigators say the boy was shot during an argument between family members on Saturday. No word on Allen's relationship with the boy, whose grandmother says he would have turned 6 years old next month.